Hey everybody, welcome to another 3D Thursday. I'm Noah.
And I'm Pedro. Today we're going to be working on a cosplay-inspired project in collaboration with James Bruton from XRobots.
That's right, we're prototyping a Unibeam, the infamous repulsion weapon from Iron Man. This 3D printed prop is going inside of James's Hulkbuster project.
That's right, the Hulkbuster is a massive Iron Man-inspired suit James built with 3D printed parts and various other materials. So check out James's YouTube channel for more details on the Hulkbuster project.
Hulkbuster! So to make the Unibeam circuit, we're using two NeoPixel rings, a couple of single NeoPixel LEDs, and Gemma, which is an easy-to-use, bite-sized microcontroller.
NeoPixel LEDs are individually addressable and can be connected together in a chain, sharing just one data connection, along with power and ground.
Be sure to check out our guide on the Adafruit learning system to follow along with the circuit diagram so you can build one at home. You can also find the link in the description below.
Silicone-coated wires are great for these types of projects because they offer that extra flexibility. Some 26 to 30 gauge wires work best here.
The artwork for the 3D printed parts were designed in Adobe's Illustrator and imported into 123D Design as an SVG. That way we can make the shapes a lot easier.
The parts are designed to print support free and just happens to take full advantage of our big printing area on the LulzBot TAS 4.
With the components wired up, it's easy to fit the circuit inside the printed parts because everything just snap fits together.
The multi-layer design really adds depth to the details and incorporates design elements from your favorite sci-fi movies.
And now we have a giant 3D printed Unibeam. Just don't look directly into it because it's pretty bright.
So if you want to see the final Unibeam in action, watch James Bruton's channel for more. Thanks so much for watching, and if you dig this project, please let us know by clicking that like button below.
And don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.
See you guys next week.
Bye everybody.